Well done, Harry. Harry! It was Snape. Hermione and I saw him. He was cursing your broomstick, muttering. He wouldn't take his eyes off you.
I know a jinx when I see one. I've read all about them.
We've got to go to Dumbledore.
Come on, Harry, let's go.
So they think that I was Snape jinxing the broom. Well, let's go see what Dumbledore has to say. So, I'm not really sure how Alan Rickman died, but it was announced that he died at the age of 69, and he sent a farewell letter to Harry Potter fans. May you rest in peace once again. Where's Hermione? There she is. Then there should be a cutscene here.
What are you three doing?
We want to see Professor Dumbledore.
See Professor Dumbledore? Why?
It's sort of secret.
Professor Dumbledore left 10 minutes ago. He received an urgent owl from the Ministry of Magic and flew off for London at once.
He's gone?
Yes, Mr. Potter. Gone. And so should you be. Goodbye.
There's nothing more to do, so I'm for bed.
So Professor Dumbledore is gone.
Anyway, I'm worn out. I'm off to bed.
But before we go to bed, let me change to Dependo, by the way. Now we can collect the rest of the wizard cards and visit the library and of course retake the Spongify challenge. So I don't remember exactly where those classrooms are with the Incendio braziers and Defendo tapestries.
Defendo! Peppermint!
But I will check every classroom, just in case. So here's a Defendo tapestry right
Defendo!
Here. And then a Flipendo button.
Flipendo!
Got ourselves a card.
A wizard card!
Merton Graves.
Merton Graves.
No, wait, we should go right here. Let me just check classroom 1A. So yeah, I don't believe that there are Incendio braziers here. Just some jars to smash. classroom 1E. And there are incendio braziers here.
Incendio!
We get further away.
Incendio! Incendio!
And then a chest appears.
A wizard card!
Gunhilda of Gorsemoor.
Already have him. Or her. Sorry about my voice, it's because I've been sick. I do have a little bit of a sore throat. And then classroom 1C. Where there are Defendo tapestries.
Defendo!
So one is nothing, and I'm not gonna search through the desks, by the way.
Defendo!
The other one has a flipendo button.
Defendo!
And this one has nothing. So let's cast with Pendo.
Pendo!
A wizard card!
Nine copies of Herbo the Foul.
Ancient Greek. First.
Must be the most copies I have. And then we don't need to go to Transfiguration. Since there are no cards there. Now the second floor. So where should we go? Library or
Defendo!
Class?
Oh, coffee.
So maybe the library first, and then we can retake the Spongify challenge to get all the challenge shields.
Revolting!
Vomit flavored. So now if I remember, there should be some flipendo buttons here. There's a flipendo button for that door.
Flipendo!
But I think I've already gotten the card. And yes, I did. So I'm just double checking.
Incendio! 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 Incendio!
And then that door opens. Then he hears another chest. Hesper Starkey.
Hesper Starkey.
So I'm just collecting all the useless cards so I can have more copies. Now over here are two Defendo tapestries.
Defendo!
Where there's one door. Yep. Now cast Defendo on that other tapestry.
Defendo!
But there's an Alohomora door.
Alohomora!
Then here's another chest. My favorite card, who I have twice. And I think that's it. So now we can retake the Spongify challenge and get more wizard cards there. So now we go to charms. And Mr. Flitwick's not here, so we should crawl into this crawl space. And we already have the Folio Bootai, which I think are fire crabs. Yes, I'm right. Now I should change to Lumos. And Spongify.
Ow!
Why am I hit?
Defendo! Defendo!
A little bit of animal abuse over here.
Defendo! Defendo!
And then an open chest should appear, which I already have. Then here's where the spellbook is, which we already have. Now we should go through the Lumos doors. Where there's an imp and the first challenge shield.
Defendo! Ow! Defendo!
You are so not invited to my party. With what you've done.
Shield.
And a pumpkin pasty.
A pumpkin pasty?
So that's the first challenge shield. Here's where the second one is.
Lumos!
Or we push the crate over there.
A challenge shield.
And another health boosting food.
A pumpkin pasty.
And now I have all the health. Now we can go on ahead. I don't need that chocolate frog. Now we must cast Spongify once again.
Spongify! Wahey! A challenge shield!
Now here's a third one. Let's do is push this crate. It's my least favorite spell challenge of the game. And here's a platform. And there, we've defeated all the ghosts. Where's the Spongify floorboard? There's a Spongify floorboard.
Spongify!
Let's do is go through this door. I think there should be some imps. Or not.
Spongify!
A challenge shield!
Nope, all there is a challenge shield. Now we should go up. But there are no more doors. I think that's the only one. Yep, that's the only one. There's a doorway over here, so we should cast Spongify.
Spongify!
Trying to jump, not get through a ghost. So dark here, I couldn't see a thing.
Lumos!
Ow! Could have defeated that ghost.
Lumos!
But what we must do is jump all the way over there, so I don't fall. And I didn't. So there's an Alohomora door over here. Over here, I think there should be more imps, or not. All there is a gargoyle. Let me just get Lumos so I can see.
Lumos!
And there's a fire crab.
Stupendo!
Dodge the bullet right over there.
Nintendo!
Then what we must do is Flipendo.
Nintendo!
First we must push that crate to that gargoyle before to that pressure pad. And now we can go down.
Lumos!
We must jump, I think over there. Cause that's where the challenge shield is.
A challenge shield?
And there's no challenge shield over there. From right.
Lumos!
Nope, no challenge shields over here. And now we can push that crate to that pressure pad. Why can't I push it? And that torch lights up. Platform turns around. How many challenge shields do I have? Five? So five more to go. Then there should be one right all the way up there.
Spongify!
Or we must use Defendo.
Defendo!
I don't think there's anything we can do about that fire crab. No, no, imps. Let me avoid that chocolate frog first.
Defendo!
Ow! Hey, where'd you come from? Then there's another cage. Could be up there. Health boosting food.
A pumpkin pasty.
And then that chocolate frog. Now there's a crawl space to crawl into. And there's a challenge shield.
A challenge shield!
Maybe I should get that chocolate frog.
Spongify!
Nope, that was a fail. Another fail.
Spongify!
And who should that be, Ignatia Wildsmith?
A wizard card!
And I was right. Which one invented flu
powder? Ignatia Wildsmith.
Now we can move along.
Defendo!
So then what could be here? another door. Challenge shield.
A challenge shield.
Did I miss something? That was not on the checklist. I think those are the incendio braziers that I should get. If I miss it, then oh well. I wouldn't get points anyway.
Spongify!
So, anyway, let's go here. Should be a healthy food.
A pumpkin pasty. A challenge shield.
We have 8, so 2 more to go if I can get them. Then there are 2 fire crabs. And then those fire crabs go down. Now we put that crate to that pressure pad. Then that platform raises up. Then we must go all the way over here.
Spongify!
So there's a gargoyle. Oh, so I did miss those incendio braziers. Now I can't go back to it. So what I can do is, at the next day, during the last day of the term, I can retake the spell challenge again and only go for the two challenge shields. And I'm only going to show you me getting two challenge shields, and I'm not going to show the whole thing again of the spell challenge. So my apologies. Hope this won't happen again. But we wouldn't get a lot of points anyway. We would still get 210.
Effort. I'll give you a B. Only as good as the last time. You need to practice more.
Okay, so during the next day, I will be able to retake it again and crawl into again. I'll just do it next day and show you the last two challenge shields behind those incendio braziers. But hey, at least we got the challenge shield behind that tapestry. So now let's explore the rest of the castle. So all we go to is defense against dark arts. So anyway, if you don't know where those challenge shields are, should be one once you go in, and then there should be a Lumos door. Once you push it, there should be a challenge shield behind that Lumos door.
Incendio! Incendio! Incendio!
Are there more braziers? Or is it just these two?
Incendio!
I should cast Incendio on that other brazier quickly.
Incendio! A wizard card!
I think that's all. Now the fourth floor, we should have got everything. That music is making my ears bleed.
There's more to life than Quidditch, you know.
Oh my god, I keep hearing that a lot. So anyway, we have gotten everything here. So there are three more classrooms to go. And 6th floor. He's already got everything in the 7th floor. But I will double check. Yep, here are the Defendo tapestries.
Defendo!
Everyone has nothing.
Defendo!
The other one has a button.
Defendo! A wizard card!
Yep. And now the 6th floor, and then we're all done. Ancient Ruins, which I think they don't study until the 3rd or 4th book. Is there anything to get here? Or is it just jars to smash?
Defendo!
Well, there is that button and I already got it. So now one more classroom to search. So I think there should be a button.
Dependo!
Or jars to smash.
Mmm, marmalade.
Dependo!
We just get all the jars just in case.
Booger flavor! Dependo!
Mmm, coconut.
So yeah, I don't think there's anything I should get here. So yeah, Nero Incendio Braziers are Defendo Tapestries. And I think we're all done. Let me check our residency first. So yeah, all you have to do is smash the jars.
Dependo! Spinach flavor! Dependo! Revolting! Vomit flavor! Dependo! Tripe.
So yeah, that's everything. And in the next recording,
password
Caput Draconis.
We should be able to do the final challenge, retake the Spongify challenge just for those two challenge shields to get a distinction, and then we're done.
Nothing more we can do. I'm for bed.
So now all I can do is end the day, and I will see you guys for the next part.